I'm Francesco Berrilli. I'm professor of solar physics and computer science of Department of Physics, Tor Vergata University. I study mainly the solar activity and the effect that the solar activity has on the UV radiation of the sun. This is an important aspect because if we change the UV emission of the sun, we can modulate the stratospheric ozone in the Earth atmosphere, and then it's possible that some amplification in this effect change or has an effect in the climatology of the Earth. So I'm here to discuss this point, to introduce the problem of solar activity, Earth orbits, so the astronomical effect of the modulation of energy coming from the sun, and the response of the climatological system to the variability of the input energy.